I'll keep you safe in these arms tonight. Hold on to me.